arriving at one of the Ezo processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door.
I'll get it.
Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactor is beyond that?
According to the schematics. I ran Omega and Irene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No. You had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax. They're all Cerberus.
They've been ripped to shreds.
I don't like this.
More dead.
It's a bloodbath. Got a bad feeling. We shouldn't be...
Quiet. What's that sound?
An adjutant.
Oh no. The general must have locked this place down to keep it inside.
Elevator to the mines is through that door.
It's deactivated.
Then we need to power this place up. There should be a master circuit breaker somewhere.
These pipes power the door. We should follow them.
Need to find the power breaker. Follow the pipe. The whispering's receding.
Maybe the adjutant doesn't like its odds.
Don't kid yourself. I've seen one of those things take down a squad of soldiers.
Down this ladder!
There's the power control.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirit!
Unload on it!
Nargene, wake up! Hate should make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door.
Another one.
Fire at will.
Shepard, look alive! More adjutants!
You can't let them escape!
Try the elevator again. Stay alert. All right, into the elevator.
I'll seal the door, just in case.
On to the mines. What's eating you?
Just processing. It's clear the general sealed that area to keep the adjutants in.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes. The creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Aria. To Cerberus. You'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
Whatever's in our way, we'll deal with it.
You can hear the drills. Damn it, they shouldn't be straining like that.
Cerberus must be working them hard.
Access to the reactor is somewhere on the upper level.
Let's find a way up there.
Yes.
All right.
Right away.
can use that maintenance elevator across the way. Understood. We need to find an alternate route across.
Looks like that goes under the conveyor belt.
I suppose.
Right away.
Bastards are running this place too hot. It'll burn out in a month.
Stay focused.
This is going to get us there.
Head up.
Thank you.
made it. Hit the switch!
They know our target. Expect heavy reinforcements.
Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
Like Cerberus invaded here. Killed everyone.
Now we're paying them back in kind.
I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Careful. This place is falling apart. Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Why are you grinning, Aria?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up. There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
Why don't you do this in person, Petrovsky? Get your own hands dirty.
I take no pleasure in any of this, Commander. You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Aria. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Aria, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this.
Aria, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Aria, you're forcing my hand. We'll do it your way then.
Nereen, mercs!
Understood.
activity detected. No motion detected.
Right.
No motion detected.
Stay alive over there.
You can't do this, Commander. There's more at stake than you know. That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Aria?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems.
Are you crazy? We're almost spent. Irene, watch your flank.
This is who you're working for, Shepard. She doesn't care who gets hurt.
What are you waiting for?
She'd just throw thousands of lives away.
Quiet!
So be it. All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
You okay?
Lucky you came to your senses, or I wouldn't be. I can't believe you almost let Petrovsky play you like that.
Shepard tried rerouting power to save innocent lives. It was the right thing.
When are you going to learn? There are no innocents on Omega. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack? It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations. What's gonna happen if we run into more Nyrene? Huh?
She'll find out what she's really made of. Let's move on.
Gladly.
The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Aria. I won't allow senseless deaths.
The people are meant to distract Cerberus, not us.
I know what to do, Commander.
Aria, right here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up?
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
Don't get ahead of yourself. The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Reinforcements!
And the dam in the control room. That should get us across. Let's go.
Nyrene here. We've engaged Cerberus and cleared our first target. ETA to the Gozu district is on track.
Excellent.
Hera, found what you wanted. Sending you the coordinates now.
Is that my couch?
Before Cerberus sets off those bombs.
With the support columns. We have to stop them. Those bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
Two more.
just one to go.
Clear.
Good. Nyrene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing through the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Just get to the rendezvous point. That's all that matters.
Not in my world. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Cerberus.
How do you know that? Could be the talent. Never mind.
Like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on.
We should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%. The first generation adjutants have been transferred from the containment area and are being outfitted with the implants. The previous batches have been processed and moved to the storage area. We can now control when and where the adjutants convert their victims. Initial testing on various species provides ample proof the virus can adapt flawlessly, regardless of the host used. With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
Extra security. The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Door's unlocked. Let's get out of here. That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
Look out!
This looks familiar.
I liked it better when Morden Solis was here shooting up looters.
Take out the turret.
Friendly's incoming. Irene is waiting for you two at the markets. What's going to happen to us?
If that Talon scout hadn't found us earlier, we'd be dead.
Nyrene here. Something's not right.
Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
Don't want the phone!
We can't keep this up much longer.
Oh no!
Come on,
Talon.
They're retreating!
Thank you.
That's it. Tell your boss I'm coming for you.
What happened?
Those things were coming for us.
She saved us.
Irene, the Turian was fighting Cerberus. She saved us.
Petrovsky dies now.
Irene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man!
No, wait! What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. These are fully under our control. The prototypes for our future army.
Hold the perimeter. Keep Shepard away from those generators. Keep Shepard away from those generators.
You can't stop me, Sophie.
Cease and desist all aggression. It's over.
Commander Shepard. I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
But I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Aria?
Inexplicably. I think he'd agree now that it was the biggest mistake of his life.
But this is murder.
That's right. Cold-blooded murder. No less than you deserve. Oh no, not yet. You don't get a quick, easy death.
Clean up this mess.
Shepard, I never thought I'd enjoy having a partner. Thank you for not interfering. Killing that man was deeply satisfying.
And thanks to you, I have Omega back.
So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center. It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
And you remember the terms of our arrangement?
I pay my debts. You'll get everything. All the troops, ships, and the Izo.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I, Aria Taloke, have given you back your lives. My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining Cerberus invaders,
and we'll take our revenge. It's their turn to tremble. Their turn to bleed.
Going forward, your lives will be hard. But the price you pay is for your
freedom. Only I can protect that. And hear this. I will make Omega impenetrable. No one will ever threaten my domain again.
From this day on, the galaxy will know one hard truth.
Don't fuck with Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.
There's a new message at your private terminal.